At the beat.
Thank you, Father, for seeing me. I've been looking for you.
I'm listening.
Thank you, Father. I thought you would be more reluctant, but I have sinned. I've committed horrible acts of greed, lust, and more. I'm currently planning on evicting this town and all of the old scum that's been sitting on this gold mine. I did it because of avarice, I'll admit. But this is such a beautiful town. It's far too good for the poor. We can make so much money here. And, well, will you forgive me, Father?
10 Hail Marys, and you're on your way to redemption.
Is that it? You have relaxed with time, Father Francesco. Thought you would put up a fight.
I believe in forgiveness.
Okay. I know you won't, talk. Seal of confession, you know. But I want the church on my side. I'm a good Catholic, so maybe join me on the roof where we can talk a bit more privately about how we can scratch each other's backs. Hopefully see you up there, Father. Glad you came to your senses, Father. The Vatican has always been fond
of
money.
Hey, you okay? You need help.
Is God.
Now, go and find it.
That's what Nietzsche never understood. God had simply taken another form. The state understands that. But I must confess, I thought you would put up more of a fight. But everything changes, I suppose.
lost weight, Father. I barely recognized you. But why so serious? Look at this town. It has so much to offer.
Target down. Now head towards an exit.
Excellent work, 47. The money has been wired to your account.